friends, myself Tanay Patel. Today I have constructed a EV3. I have constructed an anti-theft radar. The kit I have used to make this program is EV3 Mindstorm script. The components I have used are one ultrasonic sensor, one touch sensor, one color sensor, and many other components. Now let me tell you how it works. I have programmed this robot in such a way that when the ultrasonic sensor detects the distance and if it is greater than 3, it will start buzzing. If the ultrasonic sensor isn't working, then we have the touch sensor. When the touch sensor is released, it will start buzzing. And if the both touch sensor and ultrasonic sensor are not working, we have the color sensor. If the color sensor detects any other color than red, it will start buzzing. Now let me show you a demo. This kind of application can be used in the modern world to protect any precious thing. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe my video.